Welcome to WJBC. My name is Uriah.
I'm Alex.
Roll the intro. Today is January 4th, 2024. Check your email about exams. Exams are next week. Are you going to study?
No. For
same
sure
here.
Not. Check your final forms.
Now to the sports.
Thanks, Uriah. Tonight, the boys basketball team has a game at home against Catholic Central at 7. Be there. Go Zach Thompson. Wrestling this weekend has a meet at Logan Elm. OSU basketball this weekend. We're 12-2. Maybe got a shot at doing something this year. Who knows? March Madness. Maybe winning it. I don't know. Oh, back to the desk.
Alex, who do you think is going to win the national championship?
I have no idea. I don't even know who's in it.
Washington versus Michigan.
Well, I'm going to say Washington just because I don't like Michigan.
Yeah, we don't like Michigan.
Hey everyone, it's me, Luke Boyd, back at it again after a long winter break. The cycle continues. Today we're going to be going around asking people who they think is going to win the natty. Who am I here with?
Bodie.
Brent Heiser.
Who you guys think is going to win the natty?
I hope Penix wins it.
That's true. Washington all the way.
How do you guys feel about Michigan?
Maybe Ohio State fans.
You can't say that. They a bunch of bums, okay.
They some bums for real. They should have lost to Bama. Just in the words of Coach T, this is Michigan's like best team in the past 40 years. And this is Bama's 10th best team in, like the past 20 years.
Dude, I just saw Drake.
Dang right.
Oh, a mid Bama team.
They a bunch of bums, okay.
You guys were probably lost to him. Lost to Missouri.
Okay, with like half our team not playing.
Backups. Backups.
Our whole line was backups. They didn't want to play. They wanted to go to the NFL because we produce NFL players.
I don't think we do.
We do produce NFL players.
We got about CJ Stroud.
Actually, we have a ton of NFL players.
Denzel Ward, that's about it. Chase Young.
Justin Fields.
He a bum.
Terry McLaurin. All right,
he's good. I got you.
We got some dogs. Ohio State has a bunch of dogs in the NFL. Nick, Joey, Bosa.
Yeah, nah. They're horrible.
Joey's kind of, he got long snarls.
Yeah.
He's got that.
Joey is snarls. Ugly. Yeah. Yeah, Zeke.
He's bomb. He a bomb.
He a bomb. He used to be a dog.
Yeah, back in Nam.
Oh, you guys had Tom Brady. You guys didn't even start Tom Brady.
Root beer.
Who do you guys think is going to win the natty?
I think it's a pretty good toss-up. Michigan's looking real good with that defense, but Washington's just got a really, really, really nice offense.
Roll Tide. Not really Roll Tide anymore. Looks like we rolled them up. I think Michigan is obviously going to win. Not by much, though. It's not going to be a blowout, but our defense looks insane.
Personally, I mean, I want Washington to win, but I wouldn't be surprised if Michigan won with how good their defense is and how poor Washington's defense has been. Any comments, concerns?
I think Michigan's defense is obviously their standout part, but I think it's primarily their D-line coming in with 6 sacks in their last game, which is truly, like, remarkable. I got to give them that. But, I mean, you can't crutch on your D-line that whole game because you give Washington's quarterback enough time, it's chops for you guys. They're going to make it a shootout, and you guys don't have the offense to try and come back.
Yeah, it's chops.
I mean, we do have a great running back, and we do have somewhat a good, decent quarterback that can scramble, so. You beat Ohio State.
We lost to Missouri.
Why are you guys laughing? Why are you guys laughing? You guys lost to Missouri.
Because we suck.
Yeah. You guys lost to Missouri. Another.
Are you going to cry? Are you going to cry if Washington beats you guys?
No, I mean.
You're going to cry.
I mean, as long as we went to the Natty and Ohio State didn't.
You guys are going to cry.
Ohio State didn't
go
to.
Go Huskies.
Huskies. Peace.
My grandpa played for them.
That's it. Have a good day.
Go Riders.